There's got to be something useful out here.
Thank you. you mind lending me a hand here? I could really use your help. All right, so this generator is overheating. And worse, it's sucking up geothermal energy from underneath us. I'm working on a fix, but while I'm doing this, I need someone to head over to the station terminal and divert power to the other units. I've just routed power to the terminal, so it should be online. All you need to do is balance the power distribution. Just shift the power so all three generators are all equal to 60%. That'll ensure no one generator gets too much juice.
This could be the perfect place to catch up on some scientific journals I've been meaning to read.
No one would be that stupid. The device was ready to glow. Probably found cover elsewhere.
We get some bad storms around here from time to time. But right now, I'm more worried about our power situation.
If you see anyone out there, tell them to get back inside.
A lot of our systems are outdated. We really need an upgrade to the whole infrastructure. If the generator blows, it blows. It's not worth it.
Without proper controls, experimentation can be extremely dangerous.
Thanks for the help. Looks like the generator stabilized. Still, it took guts. A lot more than my colleagues showed, anyway. Here, take this. It's not much, but I feel raw about letting you go empty-handed.
Anything interesting in range?